love shared, but more than anything, there has been a tremendous amount of chemistry and enjoyment that we see for these Nets guys just playing for each other. And that's what a lot of it is about.
Nice performance tonight from DeAndre Jordan. Had 4 blocks, 10.7 rebounds. Kyrie Irving acknowledges his family. Bruce Brown, looked like Bruce Brown just looked up
just
at the scoreboard and saw
he had
29
had?
Points. Yeah, he just looked up and said, 29? As we throw things over to Michael Grady.
Bruce, we just saw the live reaction. Did you just realize you had a career-high 29 tonight?
Yeah, I just realized. They was like, why you ain't get 30? I was like, bro, I didn't know.
Well, I'm going to have you, first off, just grade your dance moves. We saw that shimmy that's got everybody talking in front of the Kings bench. Grade your own dance moves.
Oh, I could dance a little bit. I got some rhythm. But they was talking crazy over there saying, you know what they say when they on the court. I can't say it because we on TV. But, yeah, they was talking crazy, so I had to let them know.
You found a home with this Brooklyn Nets team. Describe the comfort zone that you've been able to get into with this squad.
Super comfortable. I know my role. I try to stick to my role. I know what teams are going to do because we have elite scores on the floor. So I just try to find cracks, get offensive rebounds, and get to my floater.
You guys are rolling. Even with guys out of the lineup, what's the key to maintaining this consistency moving forward? 7 wins in a row.
Next man up. Play hard. Play with energy. And we can beat anybody.
Enjoy the win. Thanks so much.